Hey, hi, hello. I'm Yuna, and I'm here to talk about course completion. Get through the lesson hassle-free. Why is it so important to finish our course materials in every class? Well, it's actually a school or account requirement. Some students cannot progress to their next book if they have unfinished lessons. That is why we encourage teachers to finish their book in every class. But what do we do if our book has too many or too few pages to teach? If you have more materials to teach, then you have to manage your time well. After exchanging pleasantries with your student for a minute or two, you need to start working on getting through the lesson material. Please prepare well before each class and try spending enough time for each part of the lesson. For example, you can spend a minute or two for the introduction, for getting to know your student, and then you can spend 3 minutes for the first two pages, and so on. In doing this, you can really manage your pacing in class. Also, please refrain from staying at one page for too long. Let's say you have a beginner student. They can't answer very well most of the time. So you as a teacher should assess their level. If they are a complete beginner, make it easier for your student. If after 3 attempts they still don't get something, give them the answer. Give them hints, clues, basically carry them on your back through the lesson. And that's it, you're done on that page. You can even change the instructions for specific activities if it's too hard for your student. For example, instead of asking your student to make a sentence, you can ask them to listen and repeat after you. Try not to provide too much unrelated information as well, as this might confuse your student. You can share those funny stories about the time you found that banana in your bathroom at the end of the class, once all the pages have been discussed. Lastly, you can use the VC3 timer feature if you want to be very strict with your minutes. Now, what if you only have to teach a few pages, like 2 or 3 pages? Then you can practice pronunciation, you can do more activities in between pages, you can ask follow-up questions, or you can even play some games that are related to the lesson. And that's it for course completion. I'm Yuna, over and out.